outside. Puts it on the floor. Spin dribble. Kick to the corner here for Hansen. Pushes it out here. Stepping back and getting a Giovato bounce pass. Shopovic outside. And Horton. Horton going baseline. Back out. Long two is good. Here comes Potsdam. Trailing still by seven. Shopovic. Long two is good. Bears getting possessions here for sure. They're getting some stops. Drew Dufresne. Left corner. Three. Good. Horton now for Shear. Swings it left for Riley Lucky. Thought about a deep three. Goes to Dufresne instead. Dufresne into the corner. Horton for three. Good. Last shot. Left side it goes for Dufresne. 5 seconds to go. Shear bounce pass right. Lucky shut down defensively but banks it home for three. Here's Marcellus up off the baseline left side for Hansen. Hansen driving. Marcellus long two. Good. Tie the game or take their first lead of the night. And it's in from Riley Lucky. Smith out to Lucky. 20 to shoot. Drew Dufresne all the way in. Swings it up. Shopovic baseline and scrapping for the rebound. The Bears get it back up ahead. Abby Smith underneath for the score. Good look. Last possession. Couldn't cash in. Mia Jackson on the floor. Here is Hannah Marcella. She hits. Point lead held for quite a while here. In the fourth quarter, Bears back to business following Canton's timeout. Riley Lucky, deep three. Hansen gets it. One bounce, pushes it over. Now out of the corner comes Mia Jackson. Long two is good. Right side gets the ball. Out to Smith. Goes to Hansen, turns around, shoots and scores. Now seven on the shot clock. Abby Smith drops it off. Here's Dufresne, three to shoot. Hanger, good.